Plastic.
Plastic. Plastic. So hey guys, welcome back to my channel for another vlog. This one is going to be a normal vlog. I'm headed to the beach, so well, I have to show you guys this. I rented a little car for a month. Yeah, I was saying that I rented the little car for the month, and I was saying hi to my neighbors. So yeah, I'm going to the beach. We need to get a haircut and all of that, so we have a cap on. It's the sun is really hot. I'm going to show you the little car. It's very interesting. This is so funny though. So it's called a voiture sans permis in French, and I rented it from a company because, long story, I don't have a driver's license, and I did a course and I was able to rent this little thing, which is like the size of an ATV, but it has a roof and it's amazing. I love it. It just makes a lot of noise, but it gets me where I need to go, you know what I mean? Looks nice as well though. I mean, to be honest, it looks, well, like a little Fiat or something, but let me show you the back. It's not bad. That's what it has to do. It brings me where I need to go. And yeah, I rented it from this company, obviously. And to open it is here. It's here. The handle has a normal specs, if you wish, of a little car. It's very, very tiny too. It's like half a car because I only have two seats. And the back is like the trunk, right? The towel, because I'm going to the beach and have another towel, or whatever. The door opens from here. I've been wanting to do this review for a while. We have everything here. Have a little screen. I will put it on in a second, because the car makes a lot of noise when I put it on. We have your mirrors and here, for example, oh, this car's really dirty. I need to clean this. Anyways, we have drive, park, slash neutral, and the windows for this one and that one. And yeah, a little bit of AC. The vents are here, here, and here. I don't know what it has. One wiper, one in the back, obviously. And yeah, I mean, two passengers, it's automatic, and it's amazing, to be honest. We have the door, we have the little screen on here, windows, like I told you, go down like a normal car, same thing. It's just that this car is plastic, so I need to be very careful on the road. Everything is plastic. You hear the sound? I mean, everything is like literally plastic, you know? But yeah, anyways, so I'm headed to the beach, guys. Safety first. Wow, the bags under my eyes, I'm really tired. I need a sea bath. Then we have the handbrake. Wow, these words are all in French in my head, so I'm literally trying to think of the words in English. Handbrake, and then out of here, peace. Actually, before we out of here and peace, let me show you guys that, for example, the... See how much noise it makes? This vibrates. But I mean, you get accustomed to it, to be honest. Some music on and I don't hear anything, so it's really what it is. But I just wanted to show you guys the little car. Put ourselves in reverse because there's a car in front of us. So as you realize, when I'm driving, you barely hear the sound of the vehicle. As you could hear that, it doesn't make noise when you're driving, so it's really cool. Anyways, peace. Hey guys, I made it to the beach. Forgot to say so. Made it to the beach. I'm just sitting down here. I might fly my drone for a second, but yeah, just a relaxing. I'm so tired, I want to sleep. Mustache after 26 years. Anyways, yeah, but that's it. Made it to the beach, and we'll probably take a bath, most likely take a bath in a second. Yep. Back to the little car, because this is what the vlog was supposed to be about in the first place. I didn't show you guys why I parked, but this is why I parked. I mean, I parked good. I've been driving for a month and we's doing good. Yeah, so I just put, I'm wet actually, so but anyways, yeah, as you guys can see, it's like a normal car. It's really like a normal car, but it's very small. So let me get in and then. So guys, I'm back in the vehicle. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm back in the vehicle. I forgot to vlog. Most of the time on the beach, I forgot to vlog. So sorry about that. But I think this vlog was about the car, okay, not the beach. It wasn't supposed to be a daily vlog, to be honest. But I don't know. We'll see what it turned out to be. Anyways, this was about the car. I forgot to vlog. I'm here, I'm about to leave. Actually, about to eat. And I don't know if I showed enough of the car, but let me flip the camera around. So on this here, I showed this earlier on this. It's, I'm supposed to go maximum 45 kilo. This is what makes it a voiture sans permis, a car without license, if you wish, in English. It makes it a voiture sans permis. Lord God, I don't know how to say it in English. Car without license, I guess you'd say. But yeah, this is what makes it that. The fact that I can only drive 45 kilometers per hour, which is nothing, is really slow. But as you guys saw, I did a little 80, 75. That's okay. And that's more or less it. And I said the car is plastic. Everything is plastic. It has everything like a normal car does, except this really sucks because I can't really put drinks. As you can see, I can't really put anything in here. Speakers are good, music is good, touchscreen amazing, a bit modern as well, as you could see, you know, a bit modern. The brand is Microcar. There you go. The brand is Microcar or Microcar, whatever you want to say in English. Most interesting thing on this car is the fact that I was like, when I was opening the trunk, I was like, how? Let me get off. I was like, how do I open the trunk, right? And to open the trunk, you literally need to open this door and then open the trunk. This is so dumb. I'd like, there are so many places to put a button. Anyways, you need to pull this up and then the trunk opens up. There you go. But like I said, the trunk is pretty big. I would like to go in the trunk, but people might watch me. Anyways, this is the size of the trunk. I could fit in the trunk fully, like a full adult. So I could, I don't know if you saw, but I could literally sleep in this. So it has a lot of space, to be honest. And yeah, put some music on and we are lit.